So I was in prison, right? And I was like, I was about to go home 6 months, right? And I was like, man, this is going by slow, right? And I was like, man, and I got a write up, right? For not passing whatever, right? It's a kite, right? I don't know what it is. So I think it's just a birthday card, right? And I was like, man. And the CEO just came rushing, right? I was like, what is that? What is that, right? I'm like, huh? It's a birthday card, right? It's a birthday card. Yeah, I mean, I rushed and gave it to him right here. It's a birthday card. Right? And you know, what was that? It's a birthday card. Hey, I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna hit you. Man, I'm 6 months to the house. I don't know why you're gonna hit me and stuff. You know what I mean? And he goes, huh? So I think he took a swing at me, right? And I was like, man, I'm not, I gotta take a swing back. Everybody's looking and stuff. So I took a swing back, trying not to hit him and stuff. I'm trying to go. And they beat me up all over the yard and stuff, you know what I mean? I even acted and stuff, you know what I mean? I was dying. And I kind of felt like I was dying and stuff, the way they hit me so hard. And my shit was all messed up right here and stuff, you know, I couldn't breathe and stuff, you know what I mean? And I was already there and they were still spraying me. They had their foot on me. So I trip out, right? I seen two, right? So I went to get my ride up, right? I was like, man, you know, I'm taking your visit, right? I'm like, I'm 6 months to the house and stuff, you know what I mean? I'm a good man in here and stuff, you know, I don't really do shit, right? But sleep, right? And eat, right? And you go, huh? Well, I'm taking your visit anyways, right? So on the way out and stuff, you know what I mean? I'm like, man, don't take my visit, man, please, you know what I mean? That's all I'm looking forward to and stuff, you know what I mean? I didn't even mention how they beat me up, and you know what I mean, like the night before, right? Or a couple weeks before, right? And, I went out and I seen him and he just gave a sign language and stuff, you know what I mean, a head nod and stuff, you know what I mean? And I knew they were gonna fuck with me and stuff, and I'm like, man, why is it like that, right? I'm explaining to him, he goes, get against the wall, right? I got against the wall. I thought he was just gonna search me, right? Hey! So, I thought he was just gonna search me, right? And I got against the wall, and he started cuffing me, right? And I was like, cap, like, cuffing, right? He started cuffing me and stuff, you know what I mean? He started searching me, right? He started searching me. And I was like, what the fuck? What are you searching me for and stuff, you know what I mean? And then he goes, get against the glass, right? I'm already against the glass. My face already against the glass and stuff, you know what I mean? They keep pushing me, boom. I'm like, man, my face already against the glass, right? And they keep pushing me again, boom. Man, my face already against the glass, right? And I'm like, man, one more time, man, I'm gonna hit you, man. I can't be treated like this in prison, right? You know what I mean? I might turn out to be a, you know what I mean? A gay boy in there, right? So he hit me again, boom! Then I fired on him, right? Boom! And I was like, man, I'm gonna let this guy hit me and stuff, you know what I mean? Because I gotta go home. I know I got a case for this and stuff, you know what I mean? But it was just, he started it and stuff, so, you know what I mean? I beat it and stuff, you know what I mean? But that's not cool.